So I believe... Just waiting for the music swell to end. I believe I left off at the mountains. Yeah, because I went into the temple and saw all the videos. And I believe I still need to get some better equipment. But I don't have the money for it. I need to keep reacquainting myself with the controls. This is the problem with playing four or something different games at once. There's always that readjustment period when you gotta remember what the controls are. Pieces of equipment I have makes me resistant to sleep. Or not. Huh. Guess they still don't specify that. Do something there. What's your action grid say? Hey. Man, I never saw one of those out of just a regular chest. I gotta save that video. So for those who don't know, that is an extremely rare Easter egg in the original. And it's not just Shadow Zero's popping out of chests, but also, oh dear god. Just the regular-ass enemies in between all the bosses are way more threatening than the bosses now. There we go. So anyway, the Shadow Zeros can appear in a couple places. One of them is out of random chests like that, and the other is when a certain spell by Shade reaches the highest possible level, then it has a chance of just having a bunch of Shadow Zeros run across the screen as a special animation. second. Okay, I'm not sure why the extra jump sound played. I wonder if they fixed the glitch with Neko just straight up disappearing and not coming back from this area.
I love mountain climbing. Special deal for busy travelers.
You know what I can do without. I will save though. Well, I think they fixed that glitch. It's possible to whip so that you get thrown off of the mountain and get stuck in the background. Okay, my bet on Josh's voice is guy imitating a parrot.
You may not enter! Ahem. His sageness. Oh, what? He went to the Palace of Darkness via the.
Okay, so they didn't go that far. They're appearing the moment the screen scrolls over. Hey, Neko's still there. Okay, I gotta run past the cave so that I can finish getting all the equipment necessary. And the CPU is stuck on the stairs. What is the sprite doing? I think all I needed was the body armor. Because that's always the most expensive part. Yep, looks like it.
Anything else?
Wait, how many did I need? Okay, I did need three.
Anything else?
For some reason I thought I got one. Is a significant boost.
Welcome.
Let's moonwalk back into place and sell off the old stuff.
Anything else?
Again. And I might as well stay at the inn too, just to make sure I'm completely maxed out on everything before going into that cave.
One night is 100 and...
Okay, I thought it locked up.
Ice Country sure was accurately named.
Like a winter wonderland with all those chunks of ice and frozen trees. Really cold, though. I used to play in the winter part of the forest when I was little, but I was still frozen. Your nose was frozen, and you were sniffing up a storm.
Look, he's talking, Red Nose.
You had icicles dripping from your nose. It's funnier now than at the time.
If only we'd had an ice shaver. We could have made enough shaved ice to last a year. My specialty is the rainbow mix of all flavors in one. Maybe I'll open up a shop.
Who would want to eat shaved ice in that weather?
Uh-oh. I haven't thought of that. But now that you mention it, my whole mouth felt numb after just a few bites.
So you did eat the snow. Shaved ice is better in hot climates.
Oh! Well, then I'll just bring the snow down to somewhere warmer.
How will you manage that? The snow will melt on the way.
But if no one wants to eat shaved ice when it's cold, and I can't take it with me somewhere warmer, what am I supposed to do about my shop?
A question for the ages.
I like the idea of the dialogue sequences, but it needs to be implemented way better. Like, that dialogue sequence was just a complete waste of time. Also, I was at Ice Country a while ago, so these still haven't caught up.
Yeah.
running straight in, because why not? These actually look kind of threatening. So used to every enemy from the original looking just goofy compared to the original, but that and the knights actually starting to look in some ways better than the original. Let's try left first. I cannot remember this dungeon for the life of me. Yep, I have to go right. How come their ranged attacks reach all the way down to me, but when I do an attack, I get no such benefit? Oh, you have the axe. I really don't remember how this area goes. That's not the right area. Which has opened that up.
No way.
Oh. Fucking doom traps. I'm reaching the point where I'll have to start, well, after I get it, using dispel magic on treasure chests. Thank you. You're gonna stop taking my chances. I was just trying to see if I could squeeze out a level up instead of having to use a healing item. Roughed up. Water. Okay, time to backtrack all the way to the beginning. Actually, I wonder if... Yep, that worked out. Kind of amusing how when you get certain chests, it just acts like you aren't there. Gotta go all the way around for that.
No way.
Oh, come on. At least you got the decent fire resistance. There you go. Exactly as planned. Hits anymore. I'm trying to think. I think this is faster.
No way!
I'm gonna drop a candy on the sprite just because I don't trust him to actually stay alive for any significant length of time. Wait, where did he come from? Oh, son of a bitch. I hate Doom Traps so much. I'm just not gonna open any more chests in this area at all. I was just gonna see if I could get through this without having to heal anybody. No such luck though. I'm really hoping the really easy bosses pattern in this game does not hold up. I used absolutely no magic in that fight. Hell, I didn't even use charge attacks.
spirit of darkness and elemental of mana. Long ago, I was known as King of Mavolia, the underworld. But I was sealed here.
Shade looks bad. He just looks like a demonic barbershop pole.
You have lifted said seal. Take my powers as your reward.
He really needs that black aura around him. Like he had in the original. Well, it wasn't so much an aura as... it was almost like a cloak, like it, something you would expect the Grim Reaper to wear. Shade didn't dress for the occasion, is what I guess I'm saying. Trying to speedrun this, I'm just trying to be efficient with my time. See how close we can get to the end before I switch over to Monster Hunter. Just drag the sprite through the center of the earth.
I love
Who cares?
Special deal for-
We'll save here, actually. So away we go.
There.
Gold Isle.
This is... yep, Smith.
Well, no one was using this place, so... I've been waiting!
Just those two. And I think I'm going to switch Grim over to her original weapon.
Welcome. Not much to see here.
Everyone's moved to the resort up north. Jealous.
This still leads to nothing. Time to see what armor I can't afford.
Welcome. What'll it be?
Fucking hell. I don't want to cheap out on gear. Get one of these and throw it on the sprite since he's the most... Well, he, she, it is the most breakable. Hope I get enough to keep selling this back to buy another one, but that's probably not gonna happen.
Anything else?
Yeah, I'm nowhere near. I'm gonna have to fight some stuff. Oh, hi, comrade. It does seem like they toned down the gold in Gold City, which, not sure why. How expensive is it here?
One night is 200 GP.
Hell no. Then King Mammon realized that he flooded the market with gold and it became useless. The end.
Gold. Gold. And it's all mine. Mine, I tell ya!
This island is the richest place in the world.
Alchemists can turn rocks into gold as easy as pie. But first, you have to learn the old mana arts. You follow?
Now I can't remember if this leads to... if it's Luna or Lumina. I think it's Luna. No wait, maybe it was Lumina. One of those two is the end result of this. Oh. Invisible wall, sure. I thought we were past this. Yeah, he doesn't. He just lives above the inn. You know what it is? They're still building his gold palace. There's South Town. Man, that looks really pixelated on the map.
The Empire's troops caught my husband stealing a secret key from Gold Isle. Here it is. I've been keeping it safe in this box as a memento. My husband gave his life for this key. I think he'd rest easier knowing that it wasn't for nothing. Here, it's yours. Don't let the Empire get away with this.
I think that's Gold Isle. Yep. At least the draw distance is good enough that I could see that. Oh, that's cool that the new gloves actually show up on her. Remember the old Secret of Mana, just show you unarmed.
Ugh!
Oh right, it's not Spiky Tiger. I can't remember if this thing had a weakness. I guess not. Switch over to a ranged weapon. Guys, there you go. Nothing. This fight's accidentally harder because my ranged weapons can't reach it now. Oh wait, maybe the boomerang? No. This game cannot put two and two together. I can't do that. Now grow back your head. That actually looked alright. Wait, what am I doing? She should have a ranged weapon too. Good job, Prim. Remember to look both ways before you cross. If she dies, she dies. Whoa! I don't know why the sprite just teleported like that. Bow seems like the only option, but only when the CPU has it. Ordinarily, all ranged weapons are supposed to reach it. Does this one have a weakness, or am I just brute forcing it like the others? It does have a weakness. You've been thunderstruck. I was shooting an arrow. Is that regular defense or magic defense as well? Not magic defense. They inadvertently broke it. That could be said for several things in this. Like the head of a troll doll.
He forced me to use mana for his own benefit and create gold for his treasure hunt.
I mean, the eyes not so much, but everything else.
The gold he's created will turn to stone one day. I hope that everyone's greed will disappear along with it. Please take my powers before the world falls to the evil of the mana fortress.
Maybe now I can afford the rest of the armor. Just in time to buy more armor. Son of a bitch. You'll get a new hat and you'll like it. I can't afford the battle suits yet. But that's okay. Right now I just need to figure out where I'm being misled to next. Wait, did those just immediately spawn after I killed everything?
Yeah.
be honest, I was kind of ignoring the music till now, but I kind of wish they didn't go so much for the easy listening vibe with this track. Fucking Doom Traps. You know what, we're gonna try and ride this out. Okay, that bee just appeared. Buying the less expensive items from him because I'm getting screwed over slightly less. But things like the fairy walnut, I try to avoid buying from him at all costs.
Floats eerily in the cosmos at the end of Kakara Desert.
I'm wondering if it is possible to do that glitch where you get into the Moon Palace early. And again, I think when you did it before, you kinda broke everything. This way? Yes. Well, there's something else about his sageness, but I don't want to spoil it.
Welcome to Karen's Ferry. Next stop, Moon Palace. Careful. The cosmos stretches out forever here. Don't get lost. Sit still and don't rock the boat.
He has kind of a golf commentary quality to his voice. Beast on the 17th fairway.
I'll just wait here until you get back.
Good job, you cast Magic Absorb on the one person with no magic. I'm not even gonna bother trying to replenish it now. I'm mainly just doing this for experience and money. They aren't attacking me otherwise, so I might as well. Baron's voice is unfitting for the character model. Again, can be said for several characters in this. And then there are times where it is fitting for the character model, but it seems like it's not acted so much as just read. I want to see if I can remember where to go. Okay, that's not it. There you are. She has this, so I don't have to waste two fairy walnuts. Well, thanks for the bits, comrade. Yeah, stop taking away my no mana. Or actually, technically mana flows through him because he's the Mana Knight.
You are most welcome. I, Luna, the Moon Spirit, have been waiting for your arrival. You may use my powers freely. Mana is fading from this world at an alarming rate. You must hurry.
Yep. I think what they're doing is because the weapons that I wield are only effective when I hold them, they're just trying to drain it straight from his body instead of any sort of magic reserve. I'm going to go back here again because I want to test something. Aw, you can't target him anymore. In the original game, you could kill the ferry driver.
How impatient.
I assume that those red lights are the reverse lights for this boat. It didn't even bother turning it around.
Come again.
Cave again. Stop fighting. Oh, I should check how much money I have. $25,000, I can almost afford one of those. I'm gonna keep tabs on this. I gained about 600 gold pieces from that. So if I wanted to grind for everybody to be able to afford the battle suit, this would take a long time. So far, Neko actually has the best voice in the game, both in terms of acting quality and appropriateness for the character.
Castle is on the coast to the west of here.
Why do you have to overcomplicate this sprite? Wait, I actually saw one of the beasts spawn at the edge of the screen. I really want to fly to Gold Isle and buy one battle suit. You know what? I can't remember if there is a store in Taznica, so... Fuck it, I'll go for it. If I can remember where it is. There it is.
Welcome. What'll it be? Anything else? Come again.
And the meat shield will get the battle suit. The magic suit probably only sells for 1,000 or something. GameStop level buybacks. Oh, 7,666. That's better than I was expecting, but still nowhere near enough. Oh, wait. I almost forgot. There we go.
Anything else? Come again.
Now we'll go to the Republic of Tasnica. Actually, hold on. Is there a smith here? There should be. Yes.
Well, no. I've been waiting. Wait.
Ah, jeez. I'm too hard up for cash, I can't upgrade the spear.
There.
I don't know, 10 gold pieces? That seems a bit high. Or is that the store credit number?
You've reached Lemlian Castle here in the Republic of Tasnica.
Ah, 325 real currency? Okay, that makes sense.
I hardly recognize you. You've matured so much.
What's going on?
Unfortunately, there's an Imperial spy in our midst. We're trying to suss out the Armistice, but all we know is that he's after the Chancellor. Be alert.
How many total recordings do you think there were of people saying, "Who's the spy?"
Who's the spy?
I'm just imagining a line of people into a recording booth. Each person gets one take to say, "Who's the spy?" Yelling at the entrance while walking in circles. Welcome to Tasnica. Are you the spy?
I'll protect the Chancellor.
Who are you?
Spies! Guards, come quick!
They're right there.
Wait, no, we're just... Silent spy. How dare you attack the Chancellor?
Take them away!
execute them. Off with their heads.
Wait, this man is a fake. He cannot be the Chancellor. He casts no shadow.
Couldn't fool you, Jedi.
Too bad. I could have destroyed this realm from within. But you found me out.
Take this! What have you done to Gemma and the others?
What, then? They're probably near the entrance, just outside the castle. Now I'll have you fight the Chancellor, and save me the trouble of destroying him.
Think again!
How many seconds was that?
Sure, pull yourself together.
Where am I?
I mean, that wasn't a huge encounter in the original game either, but that went really fast.
I can't believe it. You saved me from a terrible fate. When Gemma told me a child was master of the Mana Sword, I had doubts, but you have proven yourself. Please, take this, along with my apology.
You've all come so far, but now is not the time for rest. Skill alone does not make a hero. You must learn what true courage is. Do you understand? The Empire's making overt attempts to take over the Republic. They must be close to recovering the fortress. My mission is to stop the Empire's takeover at any cost. You have no time to lose either. Find Sage John. He will teach you about true courage. Hang in there.
No one thought Admiral Merrick would make a name for himself. But here we are.
Gemma was once the commander of all the Republic's troops, but he gave up the title. He was hit hard by the loss of his best friend and rival warrior, Sarah, in the Great War.
We were known for our Navy forces, but now there's not enough manpower to calm the seas. Only our sand ship is still in service. It patrols the desert for Imperial troop movement.
No more Imperial spies will ever be able to sneak in.
Mono whip, slash boomerang, slash javelin, slash whatever I happened to be holding at the time.
You're in the bustling heart of the castle.
The Empire can try as hard as they like. They'll never get their hands on this castle.
Welcome. What'll it be?
You know what, I'm gonna load up Unreal Jam.
Anything else? Come again.
Might as well just make sure I have all the health items, just in case. Yep, that's the Republic of Tasnica.
Thank you.
Bless stick of mana infused French bread. I want to see that. I mean, I'm no artist, but I would love to. Just anything he touches becomes a weapon of mana. Why was there a hit sound right as we landed? Wait, so does that mean he's basically the Gambit of the Seiken Densetsu series? Some money soon. You know, by the time I save up for the battle suits, I'll probably be at the next town and have no need for the battle suits.
You may not enter. Oh, he's still gone? His sageness is visiting the mountain caves to meditate. Tread lightly if you wish an audience. Before you sits his reverence, the wise old sage Jock. I'm his disciple, Jeff.
They actually put gobbledygook?
His sageness speaks in the old tongue. Allow me to translate. You heroes must undergo a test. Beyond this room is the passage of trials. Conquer the ones within to understand real courage. Will you proceed?
Actually, I'm gonna go save first. Should have done this before. Yeah, it looks like they fixed Neko, so he doesn't just glitch off the mountain and never come back.
I love special deal.
You know what? Maybe courage is tied to the luck stat. Like how you derive initiative in Dungeons and Dragons. Pretty much have to critical hit this thing, but you're not going to do any damage. Oh shit, wrong one. Mimics.
Yeah.
God damn it again. This should drag everyone here. Yep. Congratulations, you accomplished nothing. Thank you. I don't know where the sprite is. I don't particularly care. Wait, does he still have the shitty old sword?
Before, you would never have been able to conquer yourselves. You would have heard my words, but not fully understood them. I have been waiting for you to find your inner strength and become the heroes we need you to be. Go now. The Emperor seeks to raise the sunken continent. You'll find the Mana Palace on a small island near the coral reef. Below it lies the Mana Fortress itself. Something evil seems to have broken the barrier sealing it away. You have no time. Hurry!
I was gonna see if I could try to get a couple quick kills just to work up some money, but these pumpkins do not cooperate. Actually, how much money do I have right now? Very little.
Ugh!
I'm gonna go ahead and fly to the island. See if maybe I can work up some money there and get a battle suit, because I'd rather not go through that whole dungeon with just base weak armor. That's the Mana Palace, but there's something else I'm looking for. Is this it? Yeah, let's see if they did anything with this.
I'm Picard, caretaker of this lighthouse. Not many ships on these rough seas, but I still keep watch. Did you know there's a whole sunken continent northeast of here near the coral reef? That Mana Palace is really just a giant switch that'll bring the continent back to the surface. The ancients must have been powerful. There are probably more unexplainable mysteries under the ocean.
Okay, so they didn't really expand on that.
Right on schedule. I thought you'd tell us. The ancient continent will surface once I've broken all the palace seals throughout the world. This is the last one. With this, the Mana Fortress will rise again. Too bad you won't be around to savor the sight. Now who shall I start with?
Your Majesty, leave this to me. You and Fanhao must get to the altar. This is revenge for your interference in my business in Tasmania.
Wait, you're the Darkstalker?
Fools! You have no chance against my true form!
Oh, is it watermelon time? Yes, it is!
The underworld fills me with power! It lends strength to our cause! I'll squash you like bugs!
I wonder if he still does the little jig as an idle animation.
So the Emperor works for Mavolia?
To gain control over the world above, we all made a pact with the forces of the underworld. Now we must revive the Mana Fortress to keep all of humanity under our control. Your time is up! That'll never work!
Yeah, didn't see a weakness for it. I'm just going to do stuff and see what happens.
I swear, Luna.
Oh shit, I forgot wall was an actual reflective spell. See, I don't think my dispel magic is going to be strong enough, but already? You know, we're pretty late in the game. Happening.
I am Dryad, the elemental of wood. The seals on the world's seeds have all been broken. The continent beneath this palace will rise from the depths soon. You must leave this island now.
What about you?
I was unable to save this palace. I must accept my fate and remain here.
Don't be stupid. Staying here won't solve anything. Come and help us save Mana!
Would that I could, but I won't be of much help. That man Thanatos has sealed off almost all of my mana magic.
Don't worry, come on!
Hurry!
I do not know what to say. Thank you. I will do what I can.
I cannot come with you. Just do it, okay. Dive right through the palace. You know, they didn't have the happy music when the Mana Palace rose from the ocean in the original. It was much more ominous because of it signaling the coming of the Mana Fortress. Basically meaning, oh shit, we're fucked.
Mana Sword needs to be completely restored if we're going to stop the Emperor. We'll stay here and fight off the Imperial troops. You go after the soldiers inside.
We can't go any further.
Right, that happens after I go through this. I was expecting Thana to show up there. But that doesn't happen until later.
Ah!
Fucking doom traps. Why did it do that? Wow, it really needs to fade the zone just by going down the steps? It's like I'm playing an old PC CD-ROM game. Insert disc 5. What are you doing?
We'll secure this place. You need to run.
Well, you're doing a great job. Chocolate mends all wounds is basically my personal motto. Well, if it's dual-layered, then you just turn it over like a cassette tape. Side B of the dual-layered disc. Hey, come back here. Actually, no, never mind. Not worth it.
Oh!
you are. I looked away for a moment, and now the sprite's gone. Oh, son of a bitch. I forgot about this guy. Right.
Takes more than that.
I could have gone faster if I went all out with the exploder. Even at, like, the first time that the head went down. Then it wouldn't have cast cure on itself.
Prepare to...
Enough, Venna. We don't have time to waste on children. With the Mana Fortress in our hands, no one will stand in our way. Not the Republic, nor these rats. Press on.
Yes, sir. As you command, your time will come, pests. I'll make sure.
I can't see a thing! We gotta hurry!
The scorpion tail attack has a bizarre hitbox. It lingers around after it disappears. So I think it was programmed to just stay there for the entirety of the animation.
Ah!
Oh, poison can't outright kill you? I swear it could in the original. There is so much shit I gotta remember. I can finally afford a battle suit, just in time to not buy a battle suit. Okay, that's everything. Is this really how we want to do it? Not even gonna touch that chest. I don't trust it. What the fuck did you do, Sprite? Would I say the remake is an improvement? No. There are little things that are better than the original, but on the whole, it's like they didn't consider what some of the changes they would make would have effect-wise on the entire game. I could go the rest of my life without this room. See, this is the major problem with this game, is regular enemy encounters are harder than the bosses. Because the delay between when you can take damage again is so small, you can just get spammed to death easily. Sprite nuke everything. I can't even get it to the menu. Ninja Star, that is kind of a pattern with the remake, is they didn't realize that some of the design choices were made because they fit the aesthetic at the time and because they fit what they had to work with at the time. Have to go down here. I I know where the sprite is. Right now, I don't really care. I almost get the feeling, playing through this, that as they were making it, they had a feeling that a lot of it wasn't going to end up as good as the original. Which is why you see things like the ability to revert the soundtrack back to the original score. Or why you have the minimap in the upper right, which is just the SNES game. Oh shit, it's almost 8 o'clock.
How do you get that sword anyway, huh? Hand it over.
Yeah! Bet we could sell that for a mountain of gold.
Fine. Have it your way, losers. We'll take it by force. Go, my super special deluxe robot, type 2, with turbo! I call this beauty Kettle Kin.
It has the chainsaw! Okay, that's one thing this does better. They retained the chainsaw. Spell that. Jesus. Conducts electricity. Let's try this.
Take more than that.
Kinda sorta worked. This AI is not helping at all. Down to just me. This is the first boss in the game that has actually been a challenge. If I seem surprised by what's happening, that's probably why. I'm probably dead.
Take more than that. Thanks.
That's it. What? What just happened? What? I really don't understand how I'm not dead. I'm stuck in the door.
Take more than that.
Just eat the candy and pray.
I'm finished.
Yeah, that's not how that fight went at all in the original. Then again, the US original, he didn't have a chainsaw. But it's 8 o'clock, so I have to switch over to Monster Hunter. So I will just be a moment.
I feel like the culmination of all the things that they've done wrong with the remake in one room.
Alright, my video's gonna die for a moment. You're gonna hear me shuffling chords around in the background. Is the video back yet? No. All right. Yeah, the chainsaw they got right. Everything else, not so much. It is... Oh, power supply, hold on. There we go. That's better.